Shibuya for Thai festival. Then we got a kind of something interesting. Oh, actually, we came here with my friend. My friend. So I'm gonna try this one, which is durian. It's the stinkiest fruit in the world, right? Yeah, I'm gonna try this. So. This is durian. It smells not so stinky. So many people buy this kind of weird fruit because it's kind of rare in Japan. So this is pad thai, which is like Japanese yakisoba. これは何ですか？トゥクトゥク？トゥクトゥク？トゥクトゥク？おお、this tune. And it's also kind of, it's kind of good experience before I go to Thailand. So we came to.Yogi Park. Too many people are here, so there is no space to sit down. Too many people.
どうでしたか？
今日は楽しくて面白
い。ね、楽しかったです。面白かったです。ドリアンも食べたしね。
初めて。
初めて。
よかったよ。
今度タイに行くんで、その予行演習になります。ありがとうね。はい。